FortiAP Unified Access Layer is Fortinet's approach to wireless network management. The core components are FortiAP wireless access points and the FortiGate. Extend your FortiAP Unified Access Layer deployment with FortiManager and FortiAnalyzer for enhanced management and logging. Here's a deployment example. We begin with a FortiGate controller connected over Layer 2 links with local FortiAPs, enabling the local wireless network. FortiAPs not within the local broadcast network may nevertheless also connect to the same FortiGate controller over the IP routed Layer 3 network to enable wireless networking at a second site. A VPN connection may be used to join a remote FortiAP and a FortiGate controller. In wireless mesh configuration, multiple FortiAPs can expand the area of wireless network access. In controller mode, traffic from the FortiAP is routed through a CAPWAP tunnel to the FortiGate, where it is de-encapsulated, inspected, and then routed out towards its destination. Although the CAPWAP tunnel provides security, there is an attendant increase in the traffic load at the FortiGate. In bridged mode, after registering at the FortiGate, traffic can traverse the local network without passing through the controller. Thus, if the controller becomes unreachable, client traffic still flows uninterrupted. Also, the potential for a traffic bottleneck at the controller is reduced. If authentication is set to open or pre-shared key, the FortiAP can accept new client connections even if the controller is unreachable. Access point handoff performs load balancing by selectively associating users and available wireless access points. Frequency handoff optimization assigns clients capable of using 5 GHz wireless to available higher frequency connections. Wireless mesh configuration of FortiAPs expands the area of wireless network access using a 5 GHz data exchange path to the root AP connected to the controller while offering users connections on the 2.4 GHz frequency. This technology also allows connection between buildings without laying down wire. Use a dynamic multi-hop configuration to create data connections at even greater distances. Distributed automatic radio resource provisioning is enabled by checking the Radio Resource Provision option. DARRP enables the controller to detect radio interference and reassign AP broadcast channels. This lowers the load on the controllers and avoids chatter between the APs. A new channel is selected every 30 minutes, using the whole channel spectrum. To address the challenges of the BYOD wireless landscape, FortiGate controllers provide for policy definition based on wireless OS and device type, in addition to identity-based policies. Thus, for example, iPad-based traffic might be denied access to the network. Captive portal technology is built into the FortiGate for easy creation of customized access portals. Images may be embedded on the logon page, providing opportunities for marketing communications and advertising. Guest provisioning by non-technical administrators is provided, making it easy to create logon accounts for guest users. Guest access credentials can be printed out, sent by email, or by SMS to the user's cell phone. Each SSID is presented as a virtual interface on the controller. This unifies wired and wireless network management so that policies may be defined using uniform processes.